Welcome students to the class of Childhood and Growing Up. Today we will going to discuss about topic 2nd of unit 4th, that is current issues related to adolescent stress. As per your syllabus, there are three main issues related to your stress are increasing loneliness, changing family structure, rising permissiveness. So let's discuss one by one. First of all, we will discuss about increasing loneliness. Before discussing about how loneliness is increasing and what are the various reasons behind increasing of the loneliness, first of all we will discuss about what is loneliness as per adolescents' point of view. Adolescents of modern age are facing a new emerging problem, that is increasing loneliness. They are finding them all alone for coping with their environmental needs and the stress inducing situations of one or the other kind. So what are the various problems they are facing? What are the various reasons behind increasing loneliness in the current scenario? Let's discuss one by one. Reasons of loneliness. What are the various reasons behind increasing loneliness? First reason is changing family structure. Family system is totally changed. As there is showing in the two pictures, in first picture, joint family is there. And here, a nuclear family is there. So the first reason behind increasing loneliness of adolescent is nuclear family. The children and adolescents are finding themselves all alone on account of the changes visible in the structures of the family. The trend is towards setting of nuclear families in place of the traditional and the combined family. In combined families, there are elders other than their busy parents who were there to listen and attend to the problems of growing children. On account of their love and affection, their children and life experiences, they were there standing by their side when they need and guiding them at the time when they need in difficulty. So this is the main reason increasing loneliness of adolescents. Let's discuss about the second reason, that is cohesiveness among community or society people. As you saw in the two images, in first image, the community of a particular region is collaborating and enjoying together in different form, different manner by enjoying their tradition or culture. But as per talking about the present scenario, person is alone and doing their work at home. So, the cohesiveness among community and the people of a particular society is decreasing day by day. The cohesiveness and closeness traditionally visible in the society and community fabrics has almost vanished now. The neighbors and the community people are now limited to their own affairs. Nobody has time and concern to listen to the problems or caring of the others, right? So it has resulted in the loneliness of adolescents with no contact and help from their neighborhood or community people. Thus, adolescents of today are forced to lead a life of loneliness. So this is another reason of increasing loneliness. Next, lifestyle. Lifestyle has totally changed. People are not even concerning about their health issues, about their eating habits, as I saw in this picture. Here the child is eating a healthy snack, but here the child is eating not a healthy snack. So it's not healthy from your mental growth, from your physical growth even. And the second main reason is the outdoor games are totally vanished. As you saw in this picture, the child is with their phone and doing the activity alone or at their phone even. Indoor activity only. So the physical exercises, the physical growth, the outside games are totally gone now. So the lifestyle of individual has changed, and that is one of the major reason that causes behind loneliness. That is the main reason of loneliness. So the lifestyle need to be again changed. Next reason is parents have no time. Parents have no time to deal with the problem of adolescence. But they are thinking which trauma they are going through. Even they don't have little bit of time to discuss their daily affairs with their children. Parents even have no time to give company to their growing adolescents. Adolescents need actually, but parents have no time. Both mother and father have to remain out of their home for a long period of the day on account of the compulsion of serving and earning their livelihood on their daily routine basis. Their lifestyle does not permit them to care and look after their adolescents in a needful manner. They have no desirable communication even with their children. So the parents should have to change their lifestyle so that they could find a little bit time to discuss their problem. Next reason is no sharing. As I have said that parents have no time. In this image, all are busy in their own task. Nobody have time even to share their problems with the children. As you saw in this image, two children are reading, even they don't discuss with each other. As I have shown in this image. So this kind of image where the mother or father have a time to discuss their problem with their children in the today scenario is almost vanished. So the main reason behind loneliness is no sharing of information, no sharing of emotion, no sharing of feelings, what they are thinking even. So when there is no sharing, then the person is all alone. In spite of so many persons around them, the person is alone. Because at that time, in their mind, a lot of problems are going on simultaneously. So, for decreasing loneliness, sharing should be improved with anybody whom you want to. The next reason is lack of communication. No communication is there, or lack of communication, misunderstanding is there. Because we can't resolve the problems. What we are thinking, as our perspective, we are thinking that that is right. We even don't want to discuss what is going on in other person's mind at the same time. So, communication should be there. Because communication solves many problems. Communication sorts out many misunderstandings. So, adolescents need to communicate with each other. They have to discuss their problems with each other. They have to find desirable communication time to discuss their problems with their children or with each other even. They should have to listen the problems of their children in a desirable manner. They have to discuss their problem with their children like this manner. The children should not fear them to talk and resolve their problems and difficulties. That kind of belief as a friend should be there. That kind of communication should be there between the both. Children feel that even there is no use to talk to their parents as their parents are lacking in guts or they have no capability to guide and help them in a proper manner. So, if your children are thinking like this, then you should have to change your way of living than peer relationship or friend. Friendship and peer relationship have also been turned into a self-centered or feeling less of fear in today's scenario. It is surrounded by lack of trust and empathy towards each other. Hence, it has become too difficult for the adolescents to rely and take help from their peers and so-called friends at the time when they need them. That kind of mistrust or no trust leads to loneliness. So, one should have to find good friends, good relationships to discuss their problems with them so that their loneliness should be lessened. Then, formal relations with teacher. Main reason. Teacher-pupil relationship has now been turned into poor force and in more professionalism even. Teachers have no time and attachment with their students for listening to their problems and addressing to their stress. Students also don't have much trust now in their teachers for opening up their feelings and discuss their difficulties, right? So, if there is formal relationship, then even we can't discuss our problems with our teachers. Then, feeling of insecurity. This is the main reason that every time the adolescent feels he or she is insecure, even at home, even at outside, even with friends. So if you have a feeling of insecurity, then again you are alone, even you are in front of or surrounding by lot many people. Because you internally you are feeling insecure. Adolescents in the habitant, adolescents even thinking that they are in the community, they are in the school, that may come into a number of incidents like harassment, discrimination, marginalization, sexual abuse many times, and misbehavior. So if these kind of problems come, then the child even feel insecure internally. So that insecurity in a long way leads to loneliness. So this should be removed and then this kind of insecurity should be taken care in a proper manner so that their feeling, that kind of feeling should be lessened or removed from their mind and they can be treated in a proper way. And the last is the bullying by peers.